quick tip on not flaring the elbow. Okay? Now you can stand against a wall and punch because your elbow won't come out. Of course, you haven't got that restriction when you move away. So, use a stick, padded stick instead of screamer stick. A couple of things you can do. So, I can put this on Andy's elbow now. So, this helps Andy, stops him from flaring his elbow. I can also hold it here so he doesn't drop the punch on the way back. So, just a little training aid for when you're working the jab.